the Baron has Aaron, then I need to break into Northcrest Manor before the mob does. It's time I got some answers.
The name of the Faithless is Martin Holloway. He conspired with the Baron's Watch to oppress the hopeful. What say you? Is this man worthy of Orion's touch, or does he deserve the noose?
Give him the long drop!
Grave holes. The path to a better future! And now is the time to take it! The Graven have won the battle for the city! But one task
remains! I have something for all your nefarious needs.
Until next time.
Blow. March on Northcrest Manor, friends! It's time we tear down the Baron! Once and for all!
need a drink.
There's a lot of angry people in this city tonight. The Baron's a popular man for all the wrong reasons. The Graven are already on the bridge. I won't have a lot of time at Northcrest Manor before they get bored of making trouble here. Baron's last line of defense might be ready for the mob, but they're not ready for me. I'll get inside before this turns ugly.
Freezing. Can't count how many Graven scum I saw out there.
You can't count your own thumbs.
Shit, if I was born a clever man, I'd not be here. Something? Just waiting and killing.
Move it! Anything comes over those walls, put a bolt through it. Watch these gardens like a hawk. If a mouse parts, I want to know about it.
Yes, sir.
I need to sleep.
Stay where I can't find you.
ready for anything.
Walking in through the front door isn't my style anyway.
Be a hangman's noose on every tree if they overrun us.
Die by the sword or the friggin' gloom. That's my law. Coffee beans. Puh. I'd kill for a cup. More jerky. I hate jerky.
That was the easy part. This is a big house, and the Baron won't be taking appointments tonight. Not by choice.
Noticing earlier that there are no men guarding the sewer.
Did you hear me call you over?
No, sir.
Like it used to be the old family chapel. Seems the Northcrests really do have no time for the old gods. Well, well. All this time I thought the Baron didn't have a heart, and here it is. Sorry, Northcrest, this might hurt a little.
Shouldn't we be moving the Baron out, not walling him in?
Don't think. He's in his private chambers. He won't be moving anywhere. General's orders. Keep your attention on the barricade.
Fucking barricades didn't stop them at Stone Market.
Well, this one better. I don't want your face to be the last I see before the end.
Thank you.
If you're to kill me, make it quick.
I need answers, and you better give them to me.
Nobody likes my answers. I've heard much about you. There's a power in this earth. An old energy. Primal. To all but the attuned, it is benign. Unseen. Yet it can be channeled. Harnessed into productive form. In the past, only small amounts have been controlled. But I dreamed bigger. Better.
What did you do with Aaron at the asylum?
When the stone broke, and the book was destroyed, the energy somehow passed to her. Exposure to this source has a terrifying effect, twisting mind and body.
I know what it can do. Where is the girl?
I tried removing the energy from her. But when that bastard took Aaron from Moira, he took my dream with her!
Who are you talking about?
It's Aldous who took the girl. Aldous! You know him better as Orion. My brother. We grew up apart. But I brought him back into the family, into the Awakened. Like us, he was attuned to the primal. He was there at the ceremony, the ritual, helping. And now his fanatics are here for the stone.
Why would Orion take the girl?
He must be planning another ritual. And you've been a most obedient dog, it would seem. First, he had you steal Cornelius's ring. Then the book, the stone from the keep. If he were to find the final... Your eye. You were there, I remember now. You're the missing piece. Good luck with my brother's mob.
Thank you. This is your...
I will hunt you down.
The attack from over there!
I'm coming for you.
I'll search down here.
The dawn is coming.
The shadows!
I'm coming for you! I'll show you fate, my friend! Why won't you show your face? Face the light of the Graven Dawn!
Darkness, take them then.
This attests to my conviction.
A thief should never return to the scene of a crime. But this one's been haunting me. Somewhere in here has to be a way down to the laboratory.
I can feel his eyes on me.
Thank you. There's the primal stone piece, but what's this contraption it's sat in? No time to find a manual. I need to get it out somehow. There's a crack in the glass. This stuff is thick. Arrows aren't going to help me here. I don't know what this machine does, but without power, it's not doing anything. places, I can break this thing open.
Master Thief, have I come at a bad time? Forgive my clumsiness. Since our first encounter, I've always been a bit heavy-footed on this leg. They used to plunge a cockatoo's hand into hot tar, Garrett. Black-handing. But yours I'll have for my mantle.
These sewers should lead to the river below the bridge. The Graven mob certainly left their mark. Crossing the bridge is going to be tricky. Better tread carefully. The roof looks like it's ready to fall. Back to the clock tower and more supplies. I have a lot to think about.